Good morning, happy Monday. I always start my vlogs in my room, it seems like, but we're getting back into the vlogging game. It's Monday, I had work already, and I came back. Usually I'm not a big breakfast person, but Mondays aren't long days, and I have a presentation today, so I probably don't have time to actually go and grab lunch. So I figured if I could eat a little bit of food before I go to class, I'll be better off. But I have some water here. This is my Museum of Science beaker. I also have some strawberries that I got from Costco. I went to Costco on Sunday and have some strawberries here. And then I also have a snickerdoodle cake. It's so good. I had one last night. It kind of tastes like the ooey gooey cinnamon buns from County Market and Harvest Market that are really good. So it looks like this. In all its glory. This is really sweet, so I kind of try to like work around the frosting on top, but I'm going to sit here and eat this, enjoy my morning, probably watch some YouTube, and then I'll head to class. Hello, it is Tuesday. I'm eating some lunch. I have taquitos from Costco that I just microwaved. And then I made buttigieg last weekend, and I have a good amount left, so I've just been warming it up, eating little portions at a time. And then I also have this little Korean yogurt drink. It's pretty much Yakult, but knockoff. It's not as good as the original. I got myself a little coffee before heading to elections for Fatty. I got the creamy maple cold brew from Espresso Royale. And listen to this, I literally go up to order, and then after I pay, I hand them this punch card. It turns out it was for Cafe Bene. I handed them a punch card. That wasn't even for the right cafe. That was really embarrassing. This kind of tastes like medicine. Not in like a bad way. I kind of like it. Hello, it's Friday. Today is a day full of errands. Honestly, I've had a pretty rough couple of days. This week has just not been great, but I wanted to still just record this because the vlog is not always like happy and perfect. Like, life happens, and I want to document it because this is my college experience. I want to look back on, and I don't want anyone to like watch my vlogs and think like everything is good because it's my highlight reel. But today I woke up like pounding headache, but I went to work. I had my PA shift and then got myself some Starbucks. This is the like holiday drinks now. I got the ice creme brulee latte. That's actually really good. I don't drink a lot of coffee with like whipped cream on top anymore, kind of like the frappuccino vibes. I don't really do that nowadays, but I did that just to have some food in my system. And then I went to research. We had a short little exercise session practice. And I was going to be done for the day, but I picked up a shift for someone else at my PA job, so I'm going to go in really quick at 1 o'clock. It shouldn't last super long, but I made a service appointment for my car at 2 p.m., so I'm going to Toyota today. I have a kickapoo trip on Sunday. It's a little like camping ground trails kind of thing. And I'm driving other people from Fatty E, so I wanted to make sure my car was like good to go. And then I've wanted a massage for so long. Like, Rohan and I were looking at getting a couples massage in Boston when I planned to go visit over the summer. When we were doing the itinerary, like, we wanted to fit in a couples massage at some point, and it was really, really expensive there. So it's a little bit more affordable here in Champaign. I went ahead and booked us one for today at 4. It's gonna be so nice. I was actually inspired because the person that I'm a PA for told me that they got a massage recently, and I was like, this is my sign. Like, this is my sign. After this week, I deserve one. So I made that appointment. Maybe I'll go shopping like in between, but you know, I have some little things I could probably get ahead on, but I honestly just want to take today, like take this Sunday to myself and do the things I've always wanted to do and some of the things that I need to do, like errands and stuff. And I just want to tell you, like, if you're in the same situation or you feel a similar way, like, it's okay to take a day to do what you need to do. Like, if nothing's absolutely due today, you can do it tomorrow, and that's okay.
So do I just get in under?
Mm-hmm. Head down. I just finished a 1 hour massage.
Mm-hmm.
1 hour's couple massage at Diamond Day Spa. And it was 10 out of 10 for me. 10 out of 10.
It was up there for me too.
Oh my gosh. It was so relaxing. I think they use like traditional Chinese medicine techniques. It was so nice. And the owner spoke Mandarin. The massage therapists also did too. So then I was able to like talk to them a little bit. It was really nice. So relaxing. You said you almost fell asleep.
I fell like in and out of sleep.
Tail side a little bit.
I fell in and out of sleep a couple times. Like,
since I was talking, I didn't really fall asleep. It was just so relaxing. Yeah. Oh my gosh. And honestly, like, they do not get paid enough for their labor.
Probably not.
I want to go back there. This would be a really good activity for like mom's weekend or dad's weekend and like graduation. Like, anytime your parents are in town, I feel like it's a really good thing to like take your parents to.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's a couple's massage, but there was nothing that was like special besides the fact that we were in the
same room.
So you could probably get like you and your mom in the same room, you know?
Definitely could.
Yeah.
I don't think it really matters.
We at the mall. I'm going to Express, looking at some of their November stuff so I can get my clothes for this month's partnership. Rohan's coming with me. I literally feel so relaxed. So nice. Look at this satin shirt. Oh my gosh. I usually don't get a lot of stuff that has ties at the bottom, but this color and pattern is so pretty. Look at this. This is just a black crew neck sweatshirt, but it has all these pretty pearls at the sleeve. Such a pretty detail. And this coat is also stunning. I actually have that purse. If you remember from like July, I got that purse, but it was in a cream color. Now they have it in this really pretty like chestnut brown color that also matches these boots. They have all the winter stuff out now. Shirt's stunning. They have a lot of matching sets, I've noticed, and it's just such an easy like throw on and go outfit. These have more of a pointed toe. Oh, this outfit so pretty. We're at Olive Garden. I forced this one to come here. For some reason I just really like Olive Garden, but they were super busy tonight. So after we went to the massage, I went to Pedro's closet, sold some of my clothes, and I do this all the time. Like, I always have a little tote bag next to my closet, and anytime I like bring in a new item, I try to get rid of old stuff. And I made $44.73 today by selling my stuff.
The food in all its glory. I always get the chicken fettuccine alfredo, literally all I ever get. You got the calamari and then salad. What'd you get? What is that called? I forgot.
Asiago tortelloni.
Wood grill chicken, something like that.
Yeah.
Red sticks, of course.
This is my big
breakfast slash brunch.
You eat any meat or like veggies?
Hi.
Lefty. got Jeeper. Miss Jeeper. Cheese curds. These are too fried for me. Fried pickles. Say hi.
Rohan took me a picture.
Look. It's so pretty.
Oh, say hi. Listen to this crunch. I want to see some wild animals.
Alright, I'll try that.
Daniel is a high bar here.
Come on,
Daniel. He's a high bar, Daniel.
You got this.
Oh, snap. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Oh. Sorry, let me say hi to everyone.
I know.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I'm literally freezing out here, but look at the sunset.